B-26 bomber, the first of six, returns to Fort Worth, Texas, flying nonstop from England. Completing an historic mission, their first trip to foreign soil, the huge atom bomb carriers were in the air over 30 hours. Taking off at 15-minute intervals from England, the world's biggest bombers engaged in night and day bombing exercises over the ocean on the return flight. On hand to greet the pilots and crews is General Irvine, commander of the Carswell Air Base. Well done, but how's about a shave, says the general. At Burbank, California, additional contracts for F-94 all-weather jet interceptors have boosted production at the Lockheed plant. Using radar in its nose, the Speedy two-seater is already in service on both coasts, on the alert to intercept enemy bombers in darkness or bad weather. Production has been sharply accelerated since President Truman called for a 50,000 plane a year capacity in American plants. Big brother of the Lockheed Shooting Star, the F-94 is ready, willing and able, a powerful guardian of our skies.